Shulk!
Dixon! Why?
Oi, old man! Are you completely out of your mind?
Don't you kids ever shut up. I'm just doing my job, as always. Right?
Who are you?
It's you. Yes. Now you remember. It's been a long time, hasn't it, Eggle? Too long. Huh?
Zanza's disciple.
Zanza's disciple? Eggle, what do you mean? Dixon, what are you?
I don't have to explain anything. As they say, seeing is believing. Now, witness it with your own eyes. The moment of Lord Zanza's return.
Shulk!
Get away from him!
No!
Zanza! I won't let you do this!
Do not be surprised. Everything in this world is dictated by the passage of fate. As all that exists is interconnected, time can flow only towards the inevitable. That is the vision of which I, the Monado, am the origin. That which will be, will be. This was all predestined. Ever since I came to reside within Shulk.
What do you mean? Zanza grew tired from our battle. And then the High Entia ancestors trapped him. His flesh was sealed away on Prison Island. His soul, and hence the Monado, was confined to Ossi Tower.
In those ruins? But what does this have to do with Shulk?
Did you forget? Who discovered those ruins? Who happened to be there? Who was the survivor we found? And who brought back that survivor?
What are you saying? You planned all this when you found Shulk?
Jackpot. It was all for this day. In fact, there was never anyone called Shulk to begin with.
What?
My soul existed inside the Monado. It was fated that I be released. It was shown to me in a vision. At last the time finally came, and then...
The people who found the Monado and freed it awoke Zanza. He sucked the lies from them so he could live. Shulk was among them.
Shulk was already dead! That's impossible! We grew up together!
You grew up with an empty shell. He appeared to live because I became his life force. That is until he had matured as my new vessel and become worthy of wielding the Monado, allowing me to truly awaken and finally return.
Lord Zanza is the soul of the Bionis, but he still needs a living body. Just like Mayneth over there. Call that corpse a friend? Don't make me laugh.
But why use Shulk? What was it that made you select Shulk as your vessel?
There was no particular reason. Shulk merely happened to be there at the time.
There you have it. Anybody would have done. As long as they could swing a sword around, at least.
So then, Shulk's ability to use the Monado...
And those visions that he used to save us.
All because of Lord Zanza. Lord Zanza can see the passage of fate. He simply led you to the inevitable. The destruction of Colony 9. The death of that pompous old High Entia fool. And that Grunt Gaddo's miserable demise. All of it.
You evil...
Yeah! There's more. We haven't even got to the best part.
What are you gonna do, Dixon?
Don't you get it? You're just in the way. The lot of you. This world was created by Lord Zanza, by the very Bionis itself. Then you things think you can just spring up all over the place.
All life that is born from me must be returned to me eventually to complete the cycle. For me to continue my existence as before, then all must be restored to its former order.
In other words, the destruction and recreation of the world. Nothing more to it.
First, we must eliminate my greatest obstacle. You, Maineth, the Mechonics!
Bionis!
Bionis moves!
I've been waiting. Waiting for this day. Zanza!
Brother, stop! You're too weak!
I don't care. I will gladly sacrifice myself to eliminate Zanza. As long as he lives, there can be no peace for us, or for the people of Bionis.
Ha! Then you shall cease to exist. By the wrath of my blade!
It's... the Monada!
I'll show you the meaning of wrath!
Could put their differences aside!
Meaningless sentiment.
Zanza! Right, now! Yeah!
How could you do this?
It is from me that all life is born. It lives only for me. And it shall be returned!
So you have finally unleashed your Monada. And there was me thinking you would die with dignity.
I finally understand. The futures of our children belong to them alone. Though we are their creators, their lives are theirs to control. Even if the passage of fate is as you have decided, I will teach you the strength of their will to resist. Zanza, if you choose to deny the existence of every living being but yourself, then I choose to fight. To fight for them!
That's right. We won't let you erase everyone's futures!
Alter! Was ein Turn! Da kriegt man richtig Kopfknoten bei. Shulk ist tot? Shulk ist die ganze Zeit tot? Aber wie kann dann sein Charakter sich so ausbilden über seine Kindheit hinweg? Wenn er seit er 4 ist, einfach verdammt doch mal tot ist. Ich habe diese ganzen Story-Stränge, diese tiefgängigen Story-Stränge, alle nicht mehr auf dem Schirm gehabt. Also bei mir lohnt es sich echt, Spiele immer wieder zu spielen, weil ich die Hälfte davon vergesse. Das ist eigentlich ganz praktisch. Sansa, du ekelhaftes Mistvieh. Dixon, ebenfalls du ekelhaftes Mistvieh. Ich hab richtig Gänsepelle bei dem ganzen Kack, der hier abgeht. Holy shit. Maenif, beziehungsweise Fiora, macht sich hier ganz gut, ne? Weil ein bisschen Heilung wäre nicht schlecht.
Something wrong. Is this the height of your skill? You call yourself a god. And you talk of sharing this world with me. So that's why the dead boy is important to you. The Homs are nothing but bacteria clinging to my body.
They are living beings. If you cannot understand this, you have no right to call yourself a god.
And who decides that? A god? Because only a god may decide. This world only needs one god, Maenif. May you rot in that shell for all eternity!
Fiora!
Face me like a god! If not, then say goodbye to your putrid friends! Such a fool.
This is what I wish. This world belongs to you all. Create a world with no need for gods.
This is the passage of fate.
Sansa, disappear!
He's gone. And things ain't looking good for us.
Let it begin. The ceremony of destruction and recreation!
I always knew it might come to this.
go, Vanir. Do what you must, while there is still time remaining. All hope is not lost.
No! You must come with me.
I, too, have something that I must do. The final wish trusted to me by Lady Mayneth.
Oh, brother. Melia?
I understand your feelings. Leave it to us. We know what we must do. We will do all we can for the people of Mykonos.
Now go. Shulk can still be saved. Do not let the last glimmer of hope be extinguished.
Egil, go in peace.
Let's go. We're leaving the Mykonos. Ryan, take care of Shulk.
Got it.
You okay?
Yes.
Good. It still works. The whole place is gonna blow. We must return to Junks via the central factory.
Let's go!
Dundun, what about Egil?
He'll fight Zanza to the very end. But we have our part of the bargain. Once he's gone, we're the only ones left. Let's move, everyone!
Goodbye, my brother.
Ich habe einfach Gänsehaut von der Kopfspitze bis in den kleinen Zeh. Leb wohl, Egil. Wir machen das schon alles. Okay, es besteht noch Hoffnung, auch wenn hier alles super, duper, mega hoffnungslos aussieht. Eine Frage. Kann ich mich teleportieren? Nein. Der ganze Bums geht hier gerade vor die Hunde. Auf zum Junks. Und in Alkamov ist auch was mit den Hyentia passiert. Man hat nicht bis zum Schluss gesehen, was mit ihnen passiert. Und wir können nur hoffen, dass es ihnen gut geht. Man, bis zum Schluss haben wir Egil bekämpft, um uns dann zusammenzuschließen. Und in letzter Sekunde wird alles wieder zerstört. Das ist einfach so übelst bitter. Aber Shulk, dass er die ganze Zeit tot war. Das ist schon richtig seltsam einfach. Weil wenn er nur eine Hülle war, wie hätte er dann Shulk sein können? Das kann Zanza doch nicht alles geschauspielert haben. Oh, dieser Gott. Das war so viel Input wieder heute. Obwohl ich das Spiel schon kenne, mein Kopf ist ein bisschen Matsche nach dem ganzen Input hier. Die Storystränge sind so kompliziert teilweise. Aber es reißt mich immer wieder mit. So, da ist der Junks. Schnell weg hier. Ich wollte mal kurz ins Menü gucken. Ja, Shulk ist als Gast hier nur aufgeführt. Okay. So, Mikkel, schnell, weg hier. Es sieht so aus, als hättet ihr es geschafft, nicht wahr? Ich danke euch für alles, was ihr für meinen Sohn getan habt. Nun, zuallererst sollten wir von hier verschwinden. Können wir zurück ins Dorf fliegen? Ja. Bloß zurück ins Dorf.
stubborn mortals. So desperate to cling to your pathetic lives. Even when there is no hope for you! Don't you ever give up!
Never. But hear this, Zanza. They will judge me not in life, but death. Both our worlds. You must succeed. Lady Mayneth.
McConis! Egil!
Look starboard! What's that cloud?
It's Telethia!
You're not getting away!
Dixon!
Listen, it's over. Time for you all to return to the Bionis. Nice and quietly.
That's enough! Why, Dixon? What made you like this? Shulk looked up to you, respected you!
Dixon! Don't let Zanza control you! Wake up!
You can quit your belly aching. I'm in total control. I've always been like this, ever since long before any of you lot were born.
Before we were born?
Now you get it. It's just like Egil said. I'm Lord Zanza's disciple, Dixon of the Trinity!
Einer der drei Apostel. Wild. Einfach wild. So, neuer Ort, Junkstick, alles klar. So, oh je. Kannst du mich mal bitte nicht so hin und her schubsen, bitte? Das wäre ganz toll. Excuse me. Oh Mann. Was ich noch zu Zanza sagen wollte, beziehungsweise dieser dummen Gottheit da. Er hat zwar Shulks Gesicht, ne? Aber dieser irre Blick, der macht einen echt Angst. So ein Gesicht könnte Shulk niemals aufsetzen. Wieso ist Schala nicht in meinem Team? Ich meine, ich hatte die Chance, Teammitglieder zu wechseln, aber ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass Schala einfach ausgewechselt wird. Darauf habe ich jetzt nicht geachtet. Ja, es wird mit Heilung schlecht hier, ne? Da habe ich mal wieder gut hingekriegt. Ja, dann gleich mit neuer Teamaufstellung, ne? Ja, komm, mach hin. Dankeschön.
You waste of space. Not so tough without Shulk, eh? Stupid beast. You should be grateful. Not everyone has a war buddy like me to lead them along. Tasted good, didn't they? The victory drinks we used to share.
I'll kill you!
What? Who was that? Show yourself!
Melia, are you all right?
Brother!
Kallion! Dixon! He works for the Bionis! He shot Shulk in the back! Is this true?
Dixon? This ends here. Your Telethia are no match for our Havres squadron. You cannot win!
Maybe you should be concentrating on your own people instead of barking at me. Looks like you've forgotten your destiny. Right, Lorathea?
Lorathea? Are you involved in this as well?
Your Highness, your naivety is quite charming, but it is also your undoing. I had much fun playing with you and your father.
What? What is this light?
Ether particles emitted so that the Bionis can be destroyed and reborn. What do you get if you cross high concentrations of ether with high Entia?
No! You wouldn't! Lorathea!
Awaken, my darling pets!
Telethia!
Brother!
Melia!
Lorathea! Let him go!
You misunderstand, child. This is the reason why High Entia are born. Do not blame poor old me.
Explain yourself!
It's just like she says. The High Entia are a race created by Lord Zanza to eliminate any annoying life forms in the preparation for the rebirth of the Bionis. Their bodies contain a gene that, when the time comes, transforms them into Telethia.
It can't be. Say it isn't so.
Melia, it is true. That is why... you are our only hope!
Brother?
Whatever. We won't be needing a half-breed like you anyway. I mean, if you don't turn into a Telethia, it just means you're gonna get crushed by one. That's the only thing you're good for. Rise up, pet. Do my bidding. Kill your lovely sister.
Melia! So sorry! I always placed such a heavy burden on you!
Don't say such things, brother!
But at least I can still shoulder the destiny of our people. The burden meant for you
brings a tear to my eye.
These moments are to be treasured.
How?
Brother!
Melia! Father's wish and the future of the High Entia are in your hands! Yours and Shulk's!
Telethia!
Destroy him! Dixon!
I got it.
Too late?
Jernheim!
Boah, Melias Schrei am Ende. Das ist alles so bitter. So, so bitter. Ja, und das ist der Grund, warum es wichtig ist, dass die Hyentia ja nicht reinrassig bleiben und dass Melia die Thronfolge, die Erbin war und nicht Kellyanne. Oh Mann.
Where am I? Oh, so I'm... What was I doing? What was the purpose of my life? No. I've got it wrong. I was never alive. It was Sansa. All along. Everything I did was...
Do you want to say pointless?
That voice.
Nobody else can decide that. Only you.
Shulk. Here. Mikal made you a wonderful new weapon. Since you lost your Monado, I mean. It uses the latest Machina technology. Use it when you wake up. Then, let's all go on living.
We've relocated the Hyentia and the Nopon refugees to Colony 6. Thankfully, the Mekon did us a favor by fortifying it for us. It should hold out for a while.
It's ironic. We want to escape Zanza, but we can't leave his body, the Bionis.
Well, this is our home.
Princess, I have to know. Should we be worried about the evacuated Hyentia?
I cannot be sure. But I believe not. All those who survived are part Homs like me.
Understood.
If they ever do transform, I will be among them. If that time comes, you know what to do.
Are you sure?
Everyone is obliged to accept their fate.
No way! There's no way Kallion would leave the fate of the Hyentia to you if that was gonna happen.
Precisely. And Melia, if we are to survive, we must fight Zanza and the Telethia. It may not be the case with all of them, but a large number of Telethia were once Hyentia. Your subjects and your brethren.
I am prepared for that. Even if it means harming my brethren, it is for the protection of the survivors. That is the final wish of my father and brother. I will fight to free the souls stolen by Zanza.
You're a fighter, Melia. We will need all your strength in the fight ahead. How's Shulk?
He's going to make it. His wound has closed. I think Mayneth used the last of her power to protect him.
So he's okay?
Leonarda is tending to him now. Fiora?
He won't wake up. It's like his consciousness has sunk to the bottom of a cold, dark lake. I keep saying his name, but he doesn't respond.
Zanza's gonna pay for this.
What if the Telethia attack?
Then we'll have to fight without Shulk. That's why we've strengthened our defenses.
That weapon I made should come in handy as well.
We're backed into a corner, but we'll give it all we've got.
Can your resistance truly achieve anything?
What do you mean by that, Alvis?
Exactly what I said. We were all born of the Bionis, of Zanza. It is Zanza's will that the Telethia return us to the body from whence we came. Whether we die of old age or in battle, we all eventually return to the Bionis. We cannot escape this fate. Am I wrong?
You've got it backwards, man. Just because he thinks it doesn't make it so. We decide whether to keep living or not.
I agree. Even though he's our creator, that doesn't afford him the right to take our lives on a whim.
But that is the thinking of a Homs. He is a god. Such morals cannot apply to gods.
So you think we should just shut up and die?
If that is the fate decided by a god.
You are mistaken if you think we will simply accept such a fate and wait to die.
We'll never stop fighting, not till the end.
To Zanza, the outcome is the same. Thus, your logic is flawed.
It ain't the outcome that's important. It's the will to fight back.
Even if you die in vain.
Alvis! Whose side are you on? You scared or something? Frightened of a few Telethia?
Stop this. There's no point fighting amongst ourselves.
Fiora.
Sorry. I need to go and get some air.
Ja, frische Luft brauche ich auch gleich. Irgendwo schlummert Shulks Bewusstsein. Ja, verneig dich erstmal, Melia. Irgendwo schlummert es. Das Shulk quasi nicht existiert hat, kann somit nicht stimmen. Es besteht Hoffnung für ihn. Und das werden wir aber erst in den nächsten Folgen erfahren, wie es um ihn steht. Und ja, Mekonnis ist wohl Geschichte. Mit Teleportieren ist nicht. Wir sind in Kolonie 6 gelandet und ich habe hier eine Person markiert. Okay. Dementsprechend dürfte das hier alles gar nicht mehr auftauchen. Theoretisch zumindest. Erit? Ach nee, bei Kolonie 9 war ich da oben wieder angekommen. Aber das ist jetzt erstmal egal. Das war's für heute. Es war sehr intens. Holy shit. Ich muss mich erstmal ordnen. Ich hoffe, die Folge hat euch gefallen. Und vielen Dank an meine Kanalmitglieder. Rob und Nico Green, vielen lieben Dank für eure krasse Unterstützung. Und natürlich bedanke ich mich auch bei Mike's, Negoja, White Tiger, Lukas und Netopia. Vielen Dank für eure Mitgliedschaft auf meinem Kanal und dann bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.